together like a web-based solution.
Okay.
You know, called Corporate Farmers E-Learning Academy.
Corporate
Farmers E-Learning Academy. Okay. I can send you the portal.
Okay.
So you can see the web, what we've done so far, basically, you know, so that we can just close that gap between EdTech and AgriTech. That's what we did. So, and thank you that today we have schools like Adama State University that are plugging into it, and also schools from the Northern Region that students are plugging into it. But the idea is, what we have is to make it more like a professional certification.
Yes.
That even after you've done your regular BSc, you can also apply for the online course. Then you go for food work, and after the food work, then you're also working with partners, bank partners, like the EcoBank and Sterling Bank. That makes one available for you, you know, so that at least there's a transition from the learning to the practical, then there's fun. That is what we've tried to do.
To the country, thank you. As a new director, the FDB Nigeria, we hope that this will bring a new development in the agri sector.
Thank you.
And also to other sectors in Nigeria, and also affect the youth, most importantly. And the country at large.
Thank you.
I also have a copy for the president here, PP. He's also there so that he can help us present to him officially.
I will do that.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure, and really express my appreciation and admiration for you know, passion.
You guys,
I could see when you were engaging with me that you were so. I say, yeah.
Thank you.
I like that. Because that's how you have to do things
exactly.
In life, to excel and to try. You have to follow your dreams and be persistent.
Thank you. Thank
that
you.
That sends a message to whoever you are dealing with. This guy, you know, is very passionate about what they do.
I'm happy, sir.
Yeah,
thank you.
Well done. Keep it up.
Thank you, sir.